I must say, what I'm most struck by this evening is how well-mannered, charming, welcoming, and strikingly handsome you all are.
The handsome part's all on me.
Hey, what are we, chop liver?
But what I most admire is your sincerity and brutal honesty.
You have no idea how brutal.
I assure you, Adit and myself, who have both suffered from my husband's glaring deficiency in that department, it is greatly appreciated. So, to you, Jameson, thank you for loving my daughter as much as I do. And I raise a toast to all of your sublime qualities, not the least of which is your wonderful family. Cheers.
Thank you, Lena.
Thank you. Here.
I'll drink to
that.
Right.
Cheers. Cheers. To Jamko.
Jamko?
What's Jamko?
Jamie and Janko.
Yeah, Jamko. Oh.
It's all right. I wasn't following it either.
Why do you call Eddie Adit?
It's Hungarian for Edith. Would you learn something, numbnuts?
Oh, wow.
She just made a comment about our manner. Oh,
I'm breaking her in. I'm sorry, I'm breaking her in. Okay, all right. Okay. Tomorrow morning, Adit is heading full tilt into the bravest act any cop I've ever known has attempted. And I ain't just talking about Mary and Jamie. Although, that would be plenty, for sure. You see, before the I do, she is walking down the aisle by herself. She is bucking a nod to an antiquated tradition, a tradition of the father of the bride giving away his daughter. But you see, Eddie isn't anyone's to give away. She is her own woman and her own life force. And I have seen it in action on the job, and we have all seen it in action at our dinner table. Oh, yeah. And I so look forward to seeing her in action as Jamie's life partner. And hopefully, as a mother, and as a hurricane of fresh air and candor and strength for our family. So, Lena, Adit, we are so very glad and truly privileged to have you join us.